have victory over your unseen enemies. Only God can give you victory over your enemies that you do not see. He will be with you in your trials and take you through them. Believe God's word to you and keep it in your heart. Do what you need to do so His word is never out of your mind. The devil will use any vacuum to plant his lies and discourage you and lead you astray. Faith comes, and remains and grows also, by hearing the word of God, Romans 10:17. Remember that man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God, Matthew 4:4. Nobody ever needs to go on a diet and abstain from God's word. It's pure strength, pure health and life for you. Your Father who is in heaven knows the end from the beginning of all your circumstances. He has a purpose. Find your calling in the situation. Whatever He takes you through, He will stand by you to battle before you. Make sure you trust Him to walk with Him. He is all-powerful. Never see anything as bigger than Him, because then, you are forgetting who the Almighty God who made heaven and earth is. He sees the obstacles that are behind the obstacles that you can see, and no mountain is so big that He can't move it away from before you. If you are facing any trouble, have faith and be praying without ceasing, like Jesus taught us, Luke 11:5-8, Luke 18:1-8. And be telling those mountains to bounce, Mark 11:23-24. They may resist you but remember your authority because you are in Christ. They must obey. John 16:33. These things I have spoken unto you, that in me all of you might have peace. In the world all you shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. James 1:2-4. Count it all joy, my brethren, when you fall into various trials, knowing that the testing of your faith produces endurance. Let endurance have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking in nothing. May Jesus bless you. See the video description for other recommended readings, including Speak to Your Mountains. I Can. Walking by Faith and Under Precise Direction. Scriptures about Tribulation. Letting Go and Letting God. Entering into God's Rest and Walking in It. You Are Being Refined Through Trials.